6:53 this morning. When you go to the grocery store over the next couple of weeks, you should spend less on Thanksgiving than you have in years past.
Yeah, a survey from the American Farm Bureau shows you can feed a family of 10 for less than $50 this year.
That's nice.
All new this morning, 41 Action News reporter Charlie Keegan found out how that works in reality, how to stretch those dollars, Charlie.
Good morning, Lindsay and Taylor. Yeah, $50 to feed 10 people on Thanksgiving, it almost seems too good to be true. But the guys at CNBC, they took their $50 and went around to 5 different grocery stores, and they found the best value at Aldi. Let's show you their results. Aldi had the best, lowest price for everything on the list. Walmart also had a good price where they were able to get everything on their list for less than $50. But when they went to Trader Joe's, Costco, and Whole Foods, they couldn't even buy all 17 items on their list for under $50. When I spoke to shoppers here in the Kansas City area, they all said they anticipate spending more than $50, mostly because they're going for some specific things or their lists are more comprehensive than the one CNBC used.
We're kind of picky, and so that's probably the reason behind. We actually could probably do better.
For something like that, we'll probably spend a little bit more because we'll eat a little bit nicer than usual and, you know, go all out a little bit.
So right now, the consumer confidence index is high and experts predicted to remain high throughout the holiday season, which lines up with the kind of mindset that I heard from shoppers when I spoke to them. Reporting live, I'm Charlie Keegan, 41 Action News Today.